Okay, here we have the completed board. What I'm going to do is just run a test. I don't have a external speaker, so I'm just going to have to use headphones at the moment. So this is a speaker output. Just threw a couple of clips on it which run to the headphone jack. 12 volts from the power supply. Just plug it in. You can probably just hear that. So here we have the first of the four waves that the function generator will produce. We can up the frequency. And bring it back down again. We can also, using this button, change the waveform. And also, we can increase in the volume. And decrease it. See the LEDs indicate which sine wave you're on. So I'll just change that. Increase and decrease the volume. Maximum, take it all the way down, and increase the frequency. Decrease it.